Last night, the Grammy Producers and Engineers Wing honored Jimmy Iovine in L.A., and talent like Skylar Grey and Lana Del Rey performed in his honor. Attendees included Taboo of the Black Eyed Peas, Mary J. Blige, Kobe Calais, and others. Iovine, who runs Interscope Records, is arguably the most powerful man in the music industry, recently signing Madonna and Van Halen to his label and championing acts like Eminem, Black Eyed Peas, Dr. Dre, Lady Gaga, and U2, among others. Mary J. told Artisan News what Jimmy has meant to her and her career.
Jimmy Iovine means so much to my career, my life. He's a friend. He's one of my biggest inspirations. He has one of the best ears for hearing great music, the best intuition for picking talent. Well, he has intuition like I've never seen a man have, and he's just amazing.
Budding star Asher Monroe talked about Iovine and his impact.
Jimmy Iovine, well, you know, I've gotten the pleasure to meet him twice now. I'm very respectful of the man. He's been around for a long time, and you look up to him, and he's done a lot in the music industry to help so many people, and you really just look up to him. You know, he's someone in the music industry that's very well respected, and he's up there, you know.
The Producers and Engineers event was one of the Grammy Week events held by NARIS, the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences, culminating with the 54th Annual Grammy Awards on Sunday, February 12th.